I have Wonder Woman, Tenet, and Joker both on Blu-ray. DC Injustice, I don't own in my collection.